Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Barbecue Culture. We just want to give you a little update here, live from Ivory Coast, Abidjan, where we're witnessing the final of the African Cup Nations, Ivory Coast versus Nigeria. It has been quite a ride for Ivory Coast, and we've seen how lazy they've been, lucky they've been, and all the way to the finals. We didn't believe they were going to make it this far, but here they are. And honestly, they've had so many chances to win every single one of these games, but we don't know what happened. So we think luck has played a huge part in their game. So let's talk about the game tonight. Live from Alassane Ouattara Stadium in Abidjan, the crowd is lousy. Everybody is excited and waiting for Ivory Coast to take home, or actually to keep the trophy in Abidjan. Did you believe it was going to happen? Did you believe it was going to happen? Right now, the score is 2-1, and Ivory Coast is leading. We are at 90 minutes play. They have got an extension, so we are just waiting for the clock to actually And everybody's gonna go crazy. Anything could play out at any point at this time. So Ivory Coast simply has to keep, you know, leading the ball astray at this point and not give any chance to Nigeria. Nigeria, though, has been a great contender in this game. They have come to play. Their name is the Super Eagles, and Eagles, as you know it, don't play, y'all. They came to play. They came to take home the trophy. So they will do everything in their power to take it home. And we are just waiting for this game to end. Ivory Coast has to maintain the game. Ivory Coast has to kick the ball astray, keep the ball away from their camp. Jeez, this is so stressful, guys. We hope you enjoyed this African Cup of Nations. It has been quite a ride, like we said before. We didn't know that we were going to make it this far. Ivory Coast, what a game, y'all. What a game. To think they will make it to the final, guys, to think they can actually win this game is an understatement, because you remember how they got. Oh my gosh, it looks like, hold on a second. It looks like they have just won, guys. That's it. This is the end, y'all. Ivory Coast has won the African Cup of Nations. This is thrilling, guys. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Guys, this is it. This is the moment we've been waiting for. Wow. What a ride. What a ride. So the final score is 2-1 victory for Ivory Coast. This is it. This is the moment we've been waiting for. We hope you can hear the crowd screaming in the back. We hope you can hear the crowd screaming in the back. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Do you hear that sound? Do you hear that sound, guys? Oh, wow. Oh, wow. This is it. They won. Ivory Coast won, y'all. Ivory Coast won. Oh, wow. They did it. Wow. Victory to Ivory Coast. What a game, y'all. What a game. They did it. Victory to Ivory Coast. Victory to Ivory Coast. We hope you can hear this sound. We hope you can hear the noise outside. Y'all, what a game. Man, what a game. Y'all, we hope you enjoyed this episode. Make sure you comment, like, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye for now.